Hey you guys, thank you for clicking on this video. I am Kasturi and you're watching Musk
on the Move. What?
And you're watching Musk on the Move. So as I mentioned in my earlier video that today's video is going to be all about facial skincare, you know, DIY items, and all of the ingredients will come right from your kitchen. This is my second skincare routine video. My previous video was about the coffee routine that has worked wonders for me, but I have few more things that I do apart from that routine. Although we are developing a very good habit by practicing face yoga every day, but to get that added glow for Diwali, I have come up with a skincare routine which you can follow every day, which is gonna make a huge difference on how your skin glows and also on your skin texture. For this routine, you don't have to go anywhere beyond your kitchen. Just go in your kitchen and you'll get all the ingredients that I'm talking about for this particular routine. We're going to use minimum products. It's going to be very natural and at the same time will cost you nothing more than 50 bucks. Follow it religiously and I promise you, you won't even have to go to a salon or even use a lot of cosmetics for Diwali. Alright, let's get started with the routine.
Let's start with the daytime routine. The first thing is the morning drink, which you do not want to miss. Add ginger, cinnamon, honey and lemon to some lukewarm water and have it first thing in the morning after you have a tall glass of regular water. Having this drink does not only give a glow on your face, but it purifies blood, it improves the health of the skin and it also helps in weight management. Now let's do some exfoliating. First thing first, tie your hair properly so it doesn't come in between our skincare routine. Did you know that banana is a great source of potassium and it uplifts your mood? But one major mistake that we all make is to throw off the banana peel just like that. Instead, use it as an exfoliator. Rub your face with the banana peel for around 5 to 7 minutes. It is definitely gonna give you a natural skin glow. And it's great for all skin types. It is a good moisturizer. It has antibacterial properties and it helps to remove dead skin. Make sure to massage your face in the upward direction. And after you're done, wash your face properly with cold water. The next step is scrubbing. For the scrub, all you'll need is 1/2 teaspoon of rice flour, 2-3 drops of lemon juice and a little aloe vera. Mix it properly and start applying. Rice flour helps in skin brightening, detanning and is an excellent source of vitamin B, which helps in production of new cells. Lemon helps in tightening open pores. It is a great source of vitamin C and the acidic properties of lemon juice promotes removal of dead skin cells and emergence of new, fresh, clear skin. When you're done with scrubbing, why to leave our lips alone? If you do this one little trick where you have to mix a little turmeric with raw milk, mix it properly and just put it on your lips. Let it dry and remove it with a brush. Just scrub your lips with the brush in circular motion and wash your entire face and lips after scrubbing. The next step is toner. For the toner, you'll need 2 teaspoons of tomato juice and 1/2 teaspoon of honey. Mix it properly and your toner is ready. Tomato juice as a toner works wonders for your skin. It shrinks appearance of pores, it moisturizes and protects and refreshes the skin. It's like a quick hit of hydration. If you're heading out, put a good layer of sunscreen on your face. If not, then put glycerin on your face. Just massage properly and leave it just like that. So we are done with the daytime routine. Now coming to the nighttime routine. Just before sleeping, after your dinner, make sure that you take face steam. Face steam helps in keeping your skin supple and it hydrates your skin naturally. You can do this routine every day for 7 days. The last step is to moisturize and massage. For this natural moisturizer, all you'll need is a little raw milk, one vitamin E capsule and some aloe vera. You can make this combination in the morning and use it in the night. Just before going to bed, massage this moisturizer on your face properly for 5 to 10 minutes in upward motion and let the skin absorb it properly. I prefer keeping it overnight, so if you're comfortable with keeping it overnight, go for it. If you're not, just keep it for half an hour and then wash your face with lukewarm water and go to sleep.
Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed the routine and I request you guys to do it every day till Diwali and let me know in the comments down below how it worked out for you and how much glow you got on your face. But do it religiously. I promise you, you'll see a huge difference. Do not miss the morning drink, guys. It is not just good for your face. It is also great for losing weight as well. If you've not tried face yoga yet, I would recommend you to give it a shot because it truly helps in a lot of ways. And if you want to know more about face yoga, do watch my last video. So that's all for today, you guys. I hope you enjoyed my video and I'm gonna see you in my next one. Bye.